During a Mets game, this player got injured from his own swing.
Carrasco and Corbin Carroll is injured.
Oh, man.
Holding his right arm, and you have to worry about the right shoulder.
I think it's his shoulder.
The right shoulder, which is what he grabbed the other night when he felt that awkward sensation. Max Esposito will usher him off the field.